just gotta get, we're bigger everywhere on the paint. We just gotta get it in and score.
We knew they could shoot. We knew we could go out and match their threes. Or else if we got in a shooting contest, we were gonna lose big time. So we had to pound the paint. That's how we got it done.
We knew they were kind of used to playing teams that were smaller than them, and we knew coming out that they weren't gonna really be used to our inside game. So we, that was the main focus of our game today.
It's gonna come true in our last year out, right?
It's more of a relief to me. I mean, all those hours in the gym, all those countless tournaments as a little kid, AAU ball, I mean, everything is just boiling up to this. It's amazing.
I'm just kind of speechless. I mean, I just want to get this one from my brother. That's all I know. I want to do it.
Why is that?
Just because of my brother all my life.
It's his last year. It's all his last year's last year.
I just want to do it for the
I came over from Dora. But, you know, we had a good summer program with these guys, and we got after they bought into our system. Being able to get these seniors, you know, last year we lost in the, these guys lost in the semis to Maxwell. And I think that's drove them a little bit. Last night I set them down before this, and I made them a little mad. We watched the last 5 minutes of that game from last year, and it wasn't pretty. And I think that kind of set the tone, and these guys had the focus, the desire. And these guys were ready to go tonight, and they were ready for anything that was thrown at them. We knew it was going to be a grind. We knew it was going to be a battle. We knew they were going to hit threes. But to hold a team like that to 35 is just incredible. That's an explosive team that's averaged close to 70 the whole year. And it's all a credit to these guys. They worked their tails off, now they get to enjoy the benefits of that hard work.
What did you tell them during that first timeout when you called it early on?
We got out of position a couple times with what we wanted to do. I think we were just, the adrenaline was getting to us a little bit, and we got out of position a couple times, gave them some easier threes than I wanted, and we just talked about staying the course, keeping our composure. You know, we played a really good Mesilla Valley team earlier in the year. We were down 18-5 after the first quarter, came back and won by 14. So we've done it before. We know that it's just a matter of staying the course, buying in, working hard, and just chipping away at those leads. And I thought, all of our guys just did so many great things tonight. These three, but then four or five other guys that were in there, you know, we hit some big threes. We passed the ball well. I just knocked down the free throws at the end. Just couldn't be happier right now. Lots of joy, and lots of it is because I wanted to send my five seniors out on this. You know, they're going to go down as one of the most decorated groups in the history of New Mexico, with all of the championships they've won across the board with football, basketball, track, and baseball. So hopefully these guys can go get two more this year. And they're a special group. And some of these guys, like this guy here, sophomore, just think the world of them. Great kids.
Jordan, we were kind of expecting for them to come out, and we just had to hold our composure and give the buckets right back to them.
We knew they could make runs, like big runs. So we just had to stay in their heads and stay strong.
In that huddle before the game, we told ourselves, we knew they were going to make a run, and we just told ourselves we got to stay composed and just play basketball like we know how to do.